This is a two-part question also. Do you feel the operation of the city council is in need of reform? If so, how would you help create a more open, effective, and transparent city council?
Well, if you don't mind, I would like to add a question to my counterpart, Danny Ford.
Let me allow this question. What do you propose we do to attract business without austerity?
One thing I believe as a city council, we should work together to attract business in general. I do believe we should work together to promote small businesses. There's a lot of small businesses that are not being able to create jobs because they don't have the support of the city that small business is beneficial to the city. So in order to bring business to the city, I think the council, we should all work together collaboratively to work together to bring jobs to business at the same time.
What tactics would you use to generate those businesses or make it viable for those businesses to come to this area?
As a principal investigator, one of my favorite things to do is what I call on-the-ground research. On-the-ground research means get in the trenches with the people. Ask what's going on, what do people need, same with these businesses. If we ask the businesses, you know, what do they need, we kind of advocate fight for them. Even as a councilman, I'm willing to go out and solicit businesses to come to us. So we all have to do our part when it comes to creating jobs.
Thank you.